Magnus.Magneto.
For Now and Ever Crew, and in this video, we're going over top 10 intermediate footwork steps. Step number one, your back CCs. Just as easy as it sounds, it's CCs, but going to your back. So a lot of people just rock their CCs up here, but you can actually rock your CCs back here as well. So basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna start push-up position, step one, and then you're gonna CC that back leg, hit. The higher you bring that leg, nicer it's gonna look. You're gonna step back, other foot, boom, steps, CC, step, step. Make sure when you rotate, top leg high, bottom foot on your toe, boom, step, step, hit, boom, boom, hit, boom, boom, hit. Now, once that's too easy, you can also add a jump into there, which is gonna make it look even better. Just like this, hit, 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 boom, boom. Step number two, we've got your air kickouts. Just as easy as it sounds, basically it's a kick out, but in the air. So all you're gonna do is lean more into your hand, kick higher off the ground. So lean, kick, back down, kick, back down. So again, going hand down, kick out, higher, higher, wide, however you wanna do it. Now, if that's too basic for you, you can also go rapid fire air kickouts. And that's one, two, three, four, but in the air. So blah, 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 da, 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 da. So again, basic, but if you have a dope beat, maybe even like a jingle bell beat on the ground, in the air, single, single, hit, air kickouts. So as you're already gonna see, a lot of these steps are taking the basics and just adding a little bit of a tweak to it. That's kind of what intermediate is to me. It's taking your basics and building out of it. So we're not going to crazy variations yet or anything super advanced. We're just basically tweaking basics, obviously, hence why it's intermediate. So, fourth step, one, two, three, four. We're gonna now do a two-step version of that. So that's basically a four-step with only two steps. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna land, if you're going counterclockwise like I am, on your left foot. Boom, like that. Then you're gonna land all the way to your right foot. So your right foot's gonna go all the way to the back here, and you're gonna land on it. If you saw my three unique steps tutorial, then you'll remember this step. But this step I added a Z step in as an advanced variation. This one we're just keeping it to the two steps. So you land on your left, now you hop onto your right. Swing, right, like here. Then you hop onto your left again, boom, one. Then your right leg goes all the way around to this corner. Hit, so make sure it's on the outside of my foot, of my hand I mean, like there. Then repeat here, one, two. So now lean over your arms more, put more power into it, and you're gonna get a nice looking step going. One, two, one, two, one, two. All right, fourth step, we got reverse three steps. So this could also double as reverse CCs. I've heard people call them different ones. I've called them different ones. It's really however you train it. So basically what you're gonna do is you're gonna kick your left leg, hit, then you're gonna go switch to right. Then your right leg's gonna go to the back, left leg's gonna go to the front, just like this, boom. Twist your hips to the back. That's what makes it look nicest. Then you're gonna land back on your left leg, kicking your right leg, boom. Then switch, two. Then foot going backwards, three. Then again going, one, switch, hit. Notice my hip twist. That's what's gonna make it look nicer. You're also welcome to do it with one foot on the ground, add tons of variations, but for now, the basic is just those three steps going, one, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, hit. One, two, hit. One, two, hit. One, two, hit. Three-step reverse, or CCs, whatever you want to call it. Step number five, we've got your hooked six step. So if you saw my recent choreo video on Instagram, this one, you'll see that I used that here. Basically, all it is start with your left leg in front. Again, this is counterclockwise. If you want to go the other way, just reverse it. Then you're gonna hook your right leg, boom. Then you're gonna hop right, left, like that. Then continue, basic six step. Then right here, again, hook, then pull it forwards, right, left, and continue. So Jax from my crew, he's one who I first saw really use and abuse this. So props to him for doing it first, from what I saw at least. Again, going left, right leg, hook, going one, two, step, 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 and boom, boom, boom. So notice that I'm actually gonna pull that foot forwards. That's what adds that kind of nice little effect to it, is by actually using the other foot to pull it forwards. One more time, going six step, boom, six step, boom, boom, hook six step. All right, step number 6, I believe, is Scorpion 4-step, or Jamie's 4-step, because he's the one who taught it to me, which is funny because I think this step is easier than the floating 4-step, personally, but you can also add more advanced variations, and you can kind of trick it a little bit, which is what I'm going to show you how to do to make it more intermediate. So this is basically the step that really teaches you, in my opinion, speed change in a really nice and eloquent way. So basically what we're going to do is hook our leg, step back like a normal six step, then your front leg is gonna scorpion, boom, straight up. You're gonna rotate to the back, hit, then you're gonna repeat, squat, sweep your right leg into your hook, step back left, again, high knee, scorpion, in, hook, repeat. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah? So basically, doing just like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, is basic, right? Doesn't necessarily look that advanced, but what you're gonna do is you're gonna hop off of that foot or you're gonna slow down that leg. So two options, you're either gonna go 1, 2, 3, 3, fast, and you're gonna slow-mo that leg in, or you're gonna go da-da, and then hop, like that. So your choice, okay? Just wanna show you both quickly so you can kinda trick it the way you wanna trick it. So, fast to slow, going boom, boom, boom. Now the hop, going scorpion 4-step. All right, number 7, we got your 4 corner kickouts. So, I did 8, didn't I? 7, 4 corner kickouts. So again, it's taking a basic, but adding 4 corners concept into it. 4 corners concept is trying to do a move in every single corner, hence 4 corners, yeah? So basic kick out, 1, 2, but now try back corner, yeah? So going boom, boom, hit, hit. Now like that's kind of awkward, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna go front, diagonal line, back, and front, and diagonal, and hit, and hit, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, and, yeah? So I'm always gonna have that in the middle, hit, and in the middle, hit. Another way to do this, 2 foot, double leg kickouts, going boom, 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 yeah? So again, it's taking a basic, adding a little concept to it, and making it intermediate, going boom, boom, hit, hit, boom, back, hit, front, back, 4 corner kickout. All right, now at step number 8, we have our side 3-step. So basically what we're gonna do here is we're gonna do 3 steps on each side, hence what's called side 3-step. So we're gonna go open, cross, and then you're gonna come just together to squat here, 3. Then you're gonna go other side, open, cross, 3. Going 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Now, what is basically playing with sides, where most of our steps play fronts or backs or front to back circular. This is kind of taken into more of a sideways direction while facing front. And if you do it with speed, it looks really nice. Boom, boom, hit, boom, boom, hit. If you want to make it more advanced, you can also go hook, hook, 1, 2, hit, 1, 2, hit. So if that's too hard, do the basic one. If not, open, cross, figure 4, switch, open, cross, figure 4. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, yay, yay, yay. All right, step number 9, you have your fakie coffee grinders or 1-step. So if you've seen my advanced footwork combo video, this one, then you'll recognize this step, but I figured I'd bring it in here because, again, I don't see many people use it, so why don't we teach it? So basically you're going like a coffee grinder, but you're gonna keep this hand down the whole time. So you're gonna do over, and then you're gonna bring it outside like this, that's the hardest part, and then back through. So once it's behind you, like this, you wanna bring it up, and then through. So the more circular you can make that foot, the better. Kinda think of it like a fish spin, going boom, 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 like that, yeah? So you're gonna go sweep and hit. So you're hopping, as you hop, you bring that leg half circle, back in. So you can go front, you can also go back. Going backwards, you wanna again start by doing this, then through, then around, once it's underneath, like this, you go through, going fret like that. So the more you can hook that, the more circular it looks, the better. Try to actually hop over your foot, because it's very easy to just go like that and cheat it. But for me, it doesn't personally have the same feeling to it. So make sure you're actually going, catching over that foot. So again, going front, back. And you're also, of course, welcome to do both sides. I suggest doing both sides. That's really all the step is. Once you add speed to it, looks really nice. Then just try a little bit quicker. One, two, switch. One, two, fake your coffee grinders. All right, number 10, again, a step I haven't seen many people teach, and that's your basic knee rocks. So rather than doing octopus style, we're doing side to side. So basically all you're gonna do, bring your leg out, like you're gonna do a basic monkey swing, then you're gonna hop onto your knee, but toe first always, knee. Then you bring your right leg up, hit. Now right here you have options. You can either kick your leg out, hit here, you can go under, you can do out, grab a toe, many different things. For now, we're just gonna kind of play with a bunch of them. Feel free to bring that leg, whatever position you wanna do. I'm just gonna do a bunch of them and see what comes out. So for now, here, then you're gonna bring the front leg back. So whichever way you wanna go, make sure it's the leg that's closest to that direction going first. Toe, heel, hit. And then toe, heel, hit. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. And boom, hit, boom, hit, boom, hit, boom, knee rocks. All right, y'all, if you liked that video, please don't forget to comment down below. Remember, whatever you comment, it's very high likelihood I might make that a video. Many people have done it. The last one I just made was a recommendation from one of you. So don't sleep on the comments. Let me know, because I may, as I said, make it into a video. Like the video, subscribe, and smash the button for more videos. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks, Magneto, from Now Never Crew out. Peace. Before you go, if you're not completely sick of my face already, don't forget to get my free course, Breaking Made Simple. To access the course, all you have to do is go to the link down below. To get the free download, all you have to do is join the Facebook group, Breaking Made Simple, which is a hub for people to learn, grow, and just get better and become the best B-boys they possibly can, man.